Lithium batteries for laptops, cell phones, cameras, or other devices?
Nope.
You've been here for 4 to 9 at attention. Pleasure having you on board today. Thanks for flying with us.
Let's just back up, like.
Welcome back to another episode. Today, we are flying somewhere, but we were supposed to have a big package worth a bunch of gear that we needed for this trip. Didn't show up. I had some travel rods. Somehow I lost those. So right now we're going to Alaska with nothing.
We have nothing. This is exciting.
Oh, Matt was back?
Hey, I'm back. I love you, Sophie. Love you too.
We're embarking on the biggest journey of the summer. We're taking, you know, we started in Wisconsin with survival. We went to Canada. Now we're surviving in Alaska. So
now we're gonna have to watch out for some grizzlies.
Now we got grizzlies, we got big bears, and it is time to get on this flight.
Did you bring a gun?
Yeah.
Lens.
I told the boys that I wanted middle really bad. And Alex had to opt for the aisle seat. I'm gonna make sure the cart comes down the aisle really fast. Alex is gonna lose an elbow. It's gonna be another viral video.
I'm tired.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board. Sunset Street Airlines, flight number 477.
We just landed, our ride's here.
Matt's back.
I'm back, and I don't know, we're going on an adventure. Follow me, come on,
hello. Hey, watch out, Jimmy, come on, let's go. Woo! This is pretty much the only thing Maverick booked, and somehow, I don't even know what he did or what he schemed, but somehow we have a 30-foot RV.
How's your guys' flight? How you guys doing?
It's good. It's like a 6-hour flight.
Right on. Only use RV brand toilet paper. So, you know, you go to Kroger or Walmart, they'll have it. Just make sure it says RV on it. And then these guys here, drop these in the toilet about every 2 days of use. If your battery dies, your fridge will die.
Yeah.
So just leave it in propane the whole time you have it. To charge the auxiliary battery, either drive or run the generator, or both. And so generator, all you do is just hold this down. There you go. Stove right here. There's a lighter in one of those drawers to light it. Propane stove. There's all kinds of like cooking stuff in these drawers. You're welcome to use all that. There's skillets, there's forks, knives, you know, pots, pans, whatever. Paper towels.
We're very overwhelmed right now. It's insane that three dumbasses from the Midwest are up in Anchorage, Alaska with an RV about to travel for the next 8 days. The content is going to be absolutely insane. Like, I'm so excited for it. This dude is the man. He's hooked us up with this RV. I'll leave all that stuff below. And I'm sure we'll like tour some of the other stuff. They have small RV. I think this is one of their biggest ones.
Yeah, this is one of their biggest ones for sure.
This is a 30 footer. It's got like 5 beds, 6 beds.
And it's like 10.
It's like 10 people in here. So it's me, Sam, Mav, and I guess
Alaska.
Alaska?
All of Alaska. What are we going to do?
Take it wide, babies! Yay! Yeah. 2004 Fleetwood RV, boys!
Making it Alaska!
Yay! Alaska, here we come! We're getting sushi! Settled for a sushi place, and it also has the smallest parking lot in all of Anchorage, so we had to buy 2 parking spots. Actually, 3.
Sushi!
Hey, wait for me!
No! Here are the keys!
You go in that drain.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
So the first thing we did, obviously this video is going to be, we're going to try and show you everything like we did in the Canadian tour. So we're going to show you, we're going to bring you to spots like this. This is Arctic Sushi?
Arctic Sushi, yep.
Arctic Sushi in Anchorage. Yeah. Just bring out some sushi for us. We just want to try a bunch of stuff. They brought us like salmon nigiri, halibut tempura, halibut rolls, salmon rolls. Like, it was just so good and we're just so full, and it's a good first step. Literally got off a plane, but RV picked us up. went 10 minutes down the road, grabbed some fresh sushi. It's just like, this trip is gonna be, I already tell, it's gonna be one of my favorite trips I've ever done. It is legit 10:30 at night right now, and it is still decently light out. We're not using like any lights right now. This is all natural camera light, which is insane. Hey, you gotta merge up here, see this?
Yeah.
We're driving a bus, first time on the highway, and we're trying to find a Walmart parking lot. Wow, that is sketchy. We are trying to find a Walmart parking lot so we can park this rig and get some sleep.
How are you feeling?
Dang tired. It's been a long day on the plane, and can't wait to get this thing parked. So we can go to sleep.
All right, so guys, the plan, it's the morning. The plan is Sam and I are gonna go inside to Walmart. We stayed at last night at Walmart. We literally got here and fell asleep. It's pretty early in the morning. We're kind of all messed up on the time frame. Our time change, it's like a 3 hours ahead. It's not really big, but it just still messes you up. And me and Sam are gonna go inside. We're gonna grab food, coffee, eggs, some toilet paper, some garbage bags, just stuff to really get this RV going so we can live in here. Because right now we only have a couple snacks and some waters we bought last night when we went in there. So that's the plan. We've got a video that just uploaded, so we're gonna make sure we try and keep these videos coming to you guys every single day as we're on this trip. And then Mav is going to look for, so right now we have the next 2 days kind of planned. Mav is now gonna look for stuff to do on the next 7 days.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's what we have going on. We're still waiting for a package to come to Anchorage, and then we can get out of here. So we should be leaving Anchorage in about 2 hours. But let's go get some food. Day two. It's good having Mav. He goes and cleans, does the dishes. It's like having a wife with you. I just cut that whole part out. Just cut that.
No.
You know, Walmart's a great place here in Alaska. It's crazy. It's August and it's literally 50 degrees outside. Just got a little update on the weather from the old update app on your phone. And it says it's going to rain this whole week, so that's good. Good for filming, but we're going to make do. We've got an RV. And we're about to stock up on food for the rest of the week. We got some burgers. We got some ground beef. Only 13 bucks. That's a deal. In Alaska. Chicken. Grilled chicken fajitas. We just need some stuff to get us by when we're not eating salmon. See, no, I feel like bacon's not that much. Sausage. It's a good deal.
Yeah.
That should be good for breakfast.
Yeah. I'm a big time coffee nut. A little French vanilla cream is the deal.
You have problems. We got some Lowry's, we got some salt and pepper. And Mav goes, you know, if you see some sage in there, get some sage. Well, Mav, your sage is $5 here in Alaska, so. Okay, we need filters and we need coffee.
Yes.
Mav, he wanted some pasta, so we got him some pasta. Just need to give a quick shout out to my boy Alex Ernst. They've got apple cider vinegar here for 10 bucks, bud. Good deal up here in Anchorage. Let me know if you want to come fishing up here. And I'm gonna leave it all for you, though.
Potentially the most important thing on this trip, that being Folgers Classic Roast Coffee.
Perfect. Now we need some filters. Filters, ah. Perfect.
These people are very friendly at Walmart. Usually like, get out of here with the camera. These people are awesome. We got McDonald's, we got Walmart. We kept it under $250, which is all of our food for the next 10 days. All we gotta do is catch some salmon and we should be good. Box number one. Next day ship to Alaska. Can't imagine how much that costs. Sims. You're a gem. Storing over there. But these guys. We had a problem. It was supposed to ship to Matt's house in Minnesota. Got messed up. They ran over with a truck. Something happened. And then they managed to overnight this stuff to a person's house that they know in Anchorage. We literally came and picked it up. So, Sims, thank you so much. Let's see what we got here. Sims is like the most quality gear ever, so. Next stop, Soldotna, Alaska.
Please tell me you're kidding. Please tell me you're kidding.
I've just never had something like that. That is the first giant mistake of Alaska.